fuck going on? It's your boy Memphis Street News, man, and your boy Ape Gang. Jay Moolah is home, bro. So should the op stay up, man? Like, what's really going on, man? This is one of the biggest, like, members coming out of the Ape Gang, True to Mafia Clique. He's an upcoming rapper. He has good raps and all of that, man, and he's out on bond, I believe. I don't know if he beat the case or he's out on bond, but I believe he's out on bond. And of course, we still got Bobby locked up, and we also got C-Mo locked up. But he's a big part of Ape Gang, and he's a big part of why Ape Gang is known. He first really blew up with his debut song, 18K, where he's dissing Double R, and he's talking about how he slides through their hood, all type of stuff like that, and he points out certain Double R members in the song. Well, Jay Moolah, he is one of those guys that you don't want to play with. Like, if he hears something about his gang, or something going on about his gang, or his beef or smoke going on about them, he's one of the first ones to come there. He's one of the originals coming out of this gang, man. And a lot of people are looking forward to see what Jay Moolah can do and what more he can do with the music, man. Now, man, I just hope this guy stays out the way. I'm keeping my prayers for him because I know he just lost a friend. You know, he lost Murda Brasi while he was locked up. So keep your head up, man. That's all I really have to say to you, man. Keep your head up and stay out these guys' way, bro. Stay out these guys' way. But yeah, man, I just hope you guys have a great New Year's. Turn up tonight, and Happy New Year's. Like, subscribe, and comment. Memphis Street News out.